the ClipRRect widget. In the center widget, we will create a ClipRRect. This one will have a border radius with the border radius.circular, and the child will be an image asset. This one will have the width of 350. You can use the ClipRRect widget with the border radius to create rounded border for any widget.